If you're Irish, come into the parlor. There's a welcome there for you. And if your name is Timothy or Pat, as long as you come from Ireland, there's a welcome on the mat.
Hello, this is Heather welcoming you to this edition of My Kind of Music. Well, let's begin with a rollicking drinking song, Whiskey in the Jar with the O'Dowd Family Show Band.
As I was going over the Cork and Kerry Mountains, I met with Captain Pearl and his money he was counting. I first produced my pistol and I then produced my rapier. Saying, stand and deliver, for you are me boldest saver. Push your ring, a do a da. Whack bow the daddy o, whack bow the daddy o, there's whiskey in the jar.
I counted out me money and it made a pretty penny. I put it in me pocket and I took it home to Jenny. She sighed and she swore that she never would deceive me. But the devil take the women, cause they never can be easy.
Mushering a do the da. Whack bow the daddy-o, whack bow the daddy-o, there's whiskey in the jar.
I went unto my chamber, all for to take a slumber. I dreamt of golden jewels, and for sure it was no wonder that Jenny drew me charges, and she filled them up with water, and sent for Captain Farrell to be ready for the slaughter.
Mushering a do the da. Whack bow the daddy-o, whack bow the daddy-o, there's whiskey in the jar.
'Tis early in the morning, just before I rose to travel, up came a band of footmen and likewise Captain Farrell. I first produced me pistol, cause she's stolen away from my wiper. I couldn't shoot the water, so a prisoner I was taken.
My sharing had in the da. Whack bow the daddy-o, whack bow the daddy-o, there's whiskey in the jar.
Now some take the light in the carriage faster rolling, and others take the light in the hurley and the bowling. But I take the light in the juice of the barley, and cotton pretty lassies in the mountains bright and early.
Mushering a do-da-da, whack bow the daddy-o, whack bow the daddy-o, there's whiskey in the jar. If anyone can aid me, it's me brother in the army. If I can find his station in Cork or Inglearney, and if he will go with me, we'll go roaming in Kilkenny. And I'm sure he'll treat me better than my own me Spartan Jenny. Mushering a do-da-da, whack bow the daddy-o, whack bow the daddy-o, there's whiskey in the jar. Whoa!
Well, after that rather wild type of song, we'll have the My Wild Irish Rose with John Gary.
Rose, la 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 dearest flower that grows. And someday for my sake she may let me take a bloom from my wild Irish rose.
Now we'll travel up to the northwest corner of Ireland, to Donegal, and we'll hear Ruby Murray as she sings Dear Old Donegal.
Shake hands with your Uncle Mike, my boy, and here's your sister Kate. And there's the girl he used to swing down by the garden gate. Shake hands with all of the neighbours and kiss the Colleens all. You're as welcome as the flowers in May to dear old Donegal. It seems like only yesterday I sailed from out of Cork, a wanderer from Erin's Isle, I landed in New York. There wasn't a soul to meet me there, a stranger on your shore, but Irish luck was with me here and riches came galore. And now that I'm going back again to dear old Erin's Isle, my friends will meet me on the pier and greet me with a smile. Their faces sure have almost forgot I've been so long away, but me mother will introduce them all, and this to me she'll say. Shake hands with your Uncle Mike, my boy, and here's your sister Kate. And there's the girl you used to swing down by the garden gate. Shake hands with all the neighbors and kiss the Colleens all. You're as welcome as the flowers in May. To
And now we go to something a little bit softer, and it'll be the lovely rich voice of Patrick O'Hagan as he sings That's an Irish Lullaby. And now let's listen to Eileen Donaghy as she tells us about the hills above Drumquin.
God bless the hills of Donegal, I've heard their praises sung, and days long gone beyond recall, when I was very young. But I will pray to see the day before life's race is run, that I should sing the praises of the hills above Drumquin. God bless the hills of Dewishby, the heather clad or lay, the wooded lands of Cuil, and the port on Dunaree, the green clad slopes of Cairlish as they meet the setting sun, descending in its glory to the hills above Drumquin. The winds around Drumbarley make the hills a yellow blaze, when the heather turns to purple on my native dress of braes, the limestone rocks of Claramore are glistening in the sun, when nature's at her grandest on the hills above Drumquin. Drumquin, you're not a city, but you're all the world to me. Your lot I ne'er will pity, though you'll never greater be. I love you as I know you when from school I used to run, on the homeward journey through you to the hills above Drumquin. This life is sad and dreary, and the task of it is sore. My feet are growing weary, I may never see you more. So lay me down in Langfield when the course of life is run, on the sheltered side of on the hills above Drumquin.
Well, we're ready now because we're off to the west of Ireland with Frank Patterson as we listen to the Connemara Cradle Song.
On wings of the wind, o'er the dark rolling deep, angels are coming to watch o'er thy sleep. Angels are coming to watch over thee. So list to the wind coming over the sea. Hear the wind the wind blow, lean your head over and hear the wind blow. The approx are sailing way out in the blue, laden with herring of silvery hue. Silver the herring and silver the sea, and soon there'll be silver for baby and me. shore. And Daddy goes sailing, a-sailing no more. The nets will be drying, the nets heaven blessed. And safe in my arms, dear, contented you'll rest. Hear the wind blow now, hear the wind blow. Lean your head over and hear the wind blow.
Oh, that last number, the Connemara Cradle Song, was just beautiful. Well, now we've got a little nostalgia for you. We've got Bridie Gallagher with the orchestra conducted by Stan Butcher, and the number is Take This Message to My Mother.
Take this message to my mother far across the deep blue sea.
Here's Joe Lynch as he tells us about the darling girl from Clare.
We were sitting on the wall upon a Sunday to watch the girls go by, and thinking we'd be married to one day, when Kate Flynn caught our eye. Oh man, she was the makings of a beauty, and she made each boy oh swear that there's not one girl in the wide, wide world like the girl from the County Clare. So, every man has got the finest plan you ever see now, barring me now. Every day there's one of them would say, she'll agree now, you will see now. All night they'd fight as to which of them was right about the color of her eyes and hair. But not a word from me was ever heard about the darling girl from Clare. MacIntaggart says her father I'll be pleasing. I'll tell him of the land I've tilled. I'll tell him of the cattle I have grazing and the house I mean to build. And when he sees the arable and pasture and the fat stock feeding there, sure the hens and the chickens, they can all go to the dickens for the girl from the County Clare. So every man has got the finest plan you ever see now, barring me now. Every day one of them would say, she'll agree now, you will see now. And all night they'd fight as to which of them was right about the colour of her eyes and hair. But not a word from me was ever heard about the darling girl from Clare. I never said a single word about her, but I met the girl next day. I told her I could never live without her, and what had she to say? She said that I might go and see her father, and I met him then and there. And inside of an hour we were fighting for the dower of the darling girl from Clare. So every man had got the finest plan you ever seen now, barring me now. Every day one of them will say, she'll agree now, you will see now. But late last night, when the moon was shining bright, I asked her if she'd share all me joy and me sorrow and me gorrow. On the morrow, I'll be married to the girl from Clare. I'll be married to the girl from Clare.
And what a better way to finish up this today's recording is with a hooly. And a hooly, of course, is sort of an impromptu party, a get-together, a knees-up, whatever. Well, right now you're going to hear the Chimney Corner Company of Antrim with Hannigan's Hooly.
He came from Erin's Isle. He was a rogue who had a rogue in him for half a mile. When Hannigan gave us a holy ship, then you soon get to Bob. You may be just a stranger. If you're passing by, he'll shout, hey, come into the parlor, sure, and make yourself at home. Come into the parlor, sure, you won't be on your own. There's Mick McGee, there's Rafferty, there's Murphy and Muldoon. McGinnigan's daughter doesn't know the taste of water. There's kegs of stout and sticking out, there's room for half the town. There's bottles of good patina if you wanna wash it down. If you're Irish, you're sure of a welcome. Well, there's a hooly on in Hannigan's house tonight. There's Hannigan, Flanagan, Mickey Malone, Mrs. O'Rafferty, Biddy McKeown, Bella McQuinty, band will play a jig with all its might. If Brady meets O'Grady, there'll be ructions or a fight. So take it from me, there's a bit of a spree in Hannigan's house tonight. Woo! Come into the parlor, sure, and make yourself at home. Come into the parlor, sure, you won't be on your own. There's Mick McGee, there's Rafferty, there's Murphy and Muldoon. They say McGinnigan's daughter doesn't know the taste of water. There's kegs of stout, it's sticking out, there's rub for half the town. There's bottles of good patina if you wanna wash it down. If you're
Kind of Music was presented by Heather Swift and produced by Alex Hare for Golden Days Radio.